first there was Five Nights at Freddy's. Then there was Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Then there was a third for some reason. But now it's time to put down that son of a bitch. Once and for all.
But now, it's time to kill Freddy. Because we have one night to do it. Let's go ahead and start it right up. Alright, so we don't... So killing Freddy isn't actually gonna be the best thing to do. We gotta find out the clues. We gotta find out how to kill the Freddy. So as far as we know, Freddy has a army of zombies to command. He's a necromancer now. The zombies are kind of, wrong, I guess you can say. They're just like, I don't know, like very weirded out. We have this Colt action gun. One shot is grand enough to kill some zombies. And oh no, this Freddy. Oh no, here he comes. We're not exactly ready to take on Freddy though. We gotta collect the note though. After we get unstuck from this door. Okay, now that's just not fair. Okay, fine. Might as well get killed by Freddy. But whatever he comes around, I mean, he's just coming right for us with nothing to lose for. Oh. Well, Freddy got us. And now hell? Learning about all the free apps of the day. Oh my god, you just showed me this. You just showed me this. Oh my god, it took me like 5,000 apps to get over here.
And now it's time to fight the mission against Slenderman.
I mean, to be quite honest with you, Slenderman is quite the real target right here. Not Freddy, Slenderman. He's like the bad guy of the whole thing, whereas Freddy's the dragon. So, this is the same gun. These are the same controls. That car looks so much tinier than what we are, but we'll just ignore that. And we also gotta find all clues to neutralize the Slender Man, like how we have to, like, neutralize, Freddy. Same zombies. Though these zombies are better because they don't explode into, millions of flying pieces. Looks like we're in Silent Hills because it doesn't render anything at all, so, I mean, that's just fine. Oh, here's our first note, by the way. We might as well get it just in case we're missing out on how to kill Slenderman, which is just a bunch of scrapping drawings, I guess. As you can see, Slenderman has, like, a control of more zombies. He is the main necromancer, like, he is the master necromancer of the whole thing. Yeah, I mean, he's the sort of guy that would command a million zombies. In fact, here he comes right now. He more looks like he's out off to steal my girl more than anything. I mean, look at that fucking build he's got going on there. His, like, I think he's not even, like, wearing a real suit. He's, like, wearing one of those tuxedo t-shirts deal going on over there. I mean, it more looks like that he doesn't even want to, like, get me. It looks like he's, like, very concerned about what I need to do. Come on, let's go confront the Slender Man. Oh no, he's like charging right at me. Oh. Alright.
And after failed attempts, it's time to take down his sister.
And now we have to take on Slender Man's sister, Slenderina. Slenderina is Slender Man's sister. She's having one of those days of the month again, you know. Like, it's really difficult to go through, so let's just, like, try to take it easy. She's, like, peeking over there. Like, you know, she's just having one of those rough moments of the day. Like, we can move around, but the actual thing is, when it comes down to moving the camera, it is so much worse. Because I'm clicking right here just to move the camera, and it's not working at all. The door is locked. Oh well. We have to, like, collect these books, don't we? Collect the book. Collect. Okay, we got one of the books. Perfect. Oh! What are you doing over there? I see you. Trying to play me. What? Oh, hi. What you want? Oh, she's trying to give me a hug. Oh, pfft. Alright. Whatever. So, lesson here, guys. Don't ever play mobile games or else you'll get bombarded by ads and, yeah, just don't do it. Just don't play mobile games ever again.